How to play Bliss by Muse on piano. Hi Rebels, Agostino Giglio here, and welcome back to the Leone 8 channel. Today we are going to learn the intro of this amazing song that is Bliss. Just a preview for you. Bliss, I know, Bliss could seem hard, very hard, but I try to give you a structure for this song so you can play it very easy. So, we go with the first part of the song. This should look in this way. Now we split this part and we learn how to play. We start with the left hand. We play C, E flat, G. We do once again the same notes with the right hand. C, E flat, G. And we do once again the same notes with the left hand on passing on the right hand. So that is C, E flat, G. Now we go backward playing E flat, C, G, E flat, C, E flat, C. So I repeat, we have this first part of the song. Okay. Now, the pattern repeat on the second part of this intro with the following notes. B flat, D, F with the left hand. Now, with the right hand, we play the same notes once again. So, that is B flat, D, F, and the left hand once again go on the right and plays still the same notes. B flat, okay, D, F. Now backward we go with D, B flat with the left, with the right, F, D, B flat, D, B flat. So in the normal speed, it looks like this. And it was the second part of the song. Now we go with the third part, that is the following. Just a preview. The pattern, as you see, is the same, but the notes change. So, which are the notes? These are with the left hand, F, A flat, C. Now, with the right hand, these are F, once again, F, A flat, C. With the left hand going on the right, that is F, A flat, D, C. And backward, A flat, F, C, A flat, F, A flat, F. So the normal speed should be like this. Now we repeat these three parts once again and we get the intro of Bliss. Just to repeat, we have this first part. Second part. Third part. And now we start again with the first part. second part. And the last part. And now the final part is the following. We yet saw this. It's the first with the final note that ends the intro. This is it. C, E flat, G, C, E flat, G, C, E flat, G, E flat, C, G, E flat, C, E flat, C, and C, the middle C. I tried to simplify the intro of the song, and this tutorial ends here. Thank you guys, I hope you enjoyed. So let me know what do you think about that. If you have any questions, advices, anything, please write in the comments below this video. If you are interested to the sheet music of the song, please check out the link in the description. And that's all for the moment. I am Agostino Giglio, I hug you and take care, play the Rebel Way. See you soon!